Marketfest. That's crazy. We got one more week. So please don't forget to come next week. That's our last week. Don't forget to check out over 150 plus vendors, live music. Oh, you got the whole deal. Tonight on 4th Street, we are so pleased to have our fire department and our police department. They're going to be offering a lot of activities and lots of cool stuff, so make sure to check that out. As well as, it's also our health week. So Health 11 will also be on 4th Street, and Memorial Blood Drive, so please go check that out. It's really awesome. Well, tonight we are so pleased to have Joyann Parker. She is an award-winning jazz, soul, and blues artist. She's performed at major venues, and she's sold out amongst a lot of prestigious clubs in the Midwest, so that's really awesome, and is well-known for her newest record, Hard to Love. So everyone, please give it up for Joyann Parker.
Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome back to White Bear Market Fest. We were here a few years ago, so it's been a little bit, but we're happy to be back. So I hope you enjoy. We're going to play a bunch of original music for you tonight. There's a type of man I need to warn you about. Hide your children and your wife. 'Cause he's a soulless servant and he's bound to suck you dry. He looks harmless enough as he sits silently, but he's only stalking his prey. And he'll wait for the weak and the lonely, and then he'll have his way. 'Cause he's a predator and he's hungry for another kind and generous soul. He's a bloodthirsty cat, but you can't even be mad at him. It's just how he was born. On the prowl, ready to destroy and steal. You know a predator won't stop till he's had his next meal. He's the evilest kind, he comes on so sweet, a devil with an angel's face. And he'll distract you with pretty words and a warm embrace. But you out, because before long his true colors and his fangs will be, and you'll find yourself trapped in his web of deceit. 'Cause he's a predator and he's hungry for another kind of generous soul. He's a bloodthirsty cat, but you can't even be mad at him. It's just how he was born. Twist you till you don't know which way's up. You feel like you're losing your mind. He's a master of the ways of the hunt, and he'll take you down with ease. Before you know what bits, you'll be on your knees. We'll be right back.
Thank you. That song was about a bad man. Baby, 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 I got to have you for my own.
Here with you. crown for you. Scotty's over there is going to pick up multiple things tonight, right? Lots of horns tonight.
This one's called Closing Someone Else's Binds.
what you say you want me. If that's true, give me a clue to what's in our way. Boys, I'm afraid to take your call, 'cause you might tell me you don't wanna see me no more. And you say you're sorry, you don't wanna fight. I'm so amazing, can you see me tonight?
Hey, did anybody tell you guys it's warm out here today? And we're from Minnesota, we've said that about 74 times today, right?
Ooh, it's warm out here.
Well, Mark's gonna sing a song about the sunshine.
Little country blues. Shine, so good to see you smile. Hello, sunshine, so good to see you smile. I've been crying, honey, baby, quite a while. Goodbye, gray. Sunshine, where you been so long? you come and go. Thank you so much.
Hey. Hello, sunshine is right today. I'm gonna do a little old school blues here for you. Snatch it back and hold it, baby, one more time. I ain't doing too bad, baby. I got you on my mind. Hey, 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 hey. Scotty does. Come on, Scott. All right, so I guess it's Health Week here this week. And I kind of, my soapbox is mental health awareness, because I am someone who struggles with anxiety and, or has in the past struggled with anxiety. I'm doing okay. But, so I write a lot of songs from that place, and my goal is to just draw attention to it and just make it more normal for us all to just talk about it like we do when we have a cold or whatever that might be. Because when your brain is sick, it's just another part of you. So it should be pretty normal. So that's my goal up here by doing that and to talk about that. And that this song is one of the songs that I wrote from that place. And when I was thinking about when you're going through hell, keep going, right? Don't stop. So this song is called Carry On.
Thank you.
bless you, and the crowd no longer sings your praise. All the gold you've acquired has lost its value. Run to him, don't turn away. 'Cause there's no mountain too high to conquer, no sea too wild to swim, no valley that can't be forged through. Just keep your head up and your eyes on him. Well, the Lord's gonna carry you across that river, shelter you through the storm, shield you from the heat of the raging fire, protect you from all harm. When all you've worked for turns to ashes, and the things of this world turn gray, you're near the end. Look to him, don't turn away. Hey, oh, when the truth don't seem to matter, and peace just can't be found, don't worry, child, you just take his hand, and he's gonna keep you safe and sound. 'Cause there's no mountain too high to conquer, no sea too wild to swim, no valley that can't be forged through. Just keep your head up and your eyes on him. Yeah, the Lord's gonna carry you across that river, shelter you through the storm, shield you from the heat.
buy you a handkerchief.
Woo! I'm like trying to get the sweat out of my eyeballs here. And off of my hands.
Ladies and gentlemen, how are we doing this afternoon? Oh, come on. Ladies and gentlemen, how are we doing this afternoon? Much better, much better. Thank you.
Tracks of my tears.
All right, I feel like doing a little Smokey Robinson, if that's all right with you. Story that I tell my audiences, if you see me before, I apologize, but we don't do a lot of bars anymore, like the 9-to-1 kind of bar thing, but we have one bar we do in the North Loop of Minneapolis, and there's a lot of young people there, and it's weird because the young people don't go out so much anymore and hear live music, but there's a lot of young people, so when we went in there and played this old style of music, I thought, oh man, because when we went in there, they had like Kanye playing on the radio, on the speakers, and I thought, oh, this is going to be bad news. But they were digging it, and I think we did that song right at the beginning of our very first set there, and I had four young ladies who were in their early 20s come up, and they sang along with all the words to Tracks of My Tears. So I just tell that to you to let you know there's hope for the youth of our country, because some parents are doing a good job making their kids listen to Smokey Robinson. So thank you, parents. I make my kids listen to Sam Cooke all the time, so they just don't know any different, but... All right, this is another original tune. This one's called Envy.
Ooh. Do you talk to her like you talk to me? Do you tell her that you love her? say she's all you need. Oh, do you tell her she's the best thing you've ever done? Oh, do you look in her eyes and tell her she is the one? Oh, and do you call just to hear her speak? Oh, do you talk to her like you talk to me? Like you talk to me. Oh, do you touch her like you touch me? Do you hold her body close to yours as you sleep? Does she lay her head down on your chest? And do you put her lips to yours for a sweet kiss? By myself, and I look across the water, and I think of all the things and what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Well, since I come home, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Oh, won't you come on over? Out of me. Oh, why don't you come on over to me?
put your house on up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer? I hope you didn't catch a tan. I hope you found the right man to fix that for you. Oh, are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? Did you have to pay that fine that you've been dodging all the time? Are you still dizzy? Oh, since I come home, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over?
All right, here's a song. I'm guessing a lot of us here have mothers-in-law. So I hope they're not as bad as the one in this song, for your sake. I wrote a song about bad mothers-in-law, the kind who make your life difficult, ladies. My goal is to not be this woman because I have a son. So.
You got time.
I do have time, yeah. No one's good enough for my boy.
Well, babe, it's time we had a talk. I got something on my mind. It's about that other woman that you got in your life. Well, I know that you love her. I completely understand. But after 14 years, I can't take no more. I need you to be a man and tell your mama, your mama, she's got to go.
She's got to go.
I can't take her messing with my head no more. Well, you're my baby, not hers no more. I gotta shove that woman right out my door. Tell your mama, she's got to go. Well, she held your heart in an iron hand till the day that I moved in. And she hated everything that I did, but softened up once we had the kids. I appreciate the money, and I'm thankful for her time. She's already raised her child now. She's gotta let me raise mine now. Tell your mama, she's got to go.
She's got to go.
I can't take her telling me how to live no more. Well, you're my baby, not hers no more. I gotta shove that woman right out my door now. Tell your mama, she's got to go. But I got you when you took those vows. Oh, baby, don't look so surprised. You know what I'm talking about. This kingdom only needs one queen, and she's standing right here, baby. Well, you better take a chainsaw to those April signs, yeah.
For sponsoring this stage tonight so we can be here. Thank you, Kowalskis. They're right over there. And they have good food over there, too. So thank you so much. Thank you for everybody here at Marketfest for having us back. It's a lot of work that goes into stuff like this. So thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta go here, but I am so far out of tune, I can't breathe.
It's more important to tune right now if it's that bad.
Yeah, it's that bad. There we go. Wow.
You mean this weather's affecting your wooden instrument?
Yes.
Weird. We do have CDs for sale up here too, ladies and gentlemen. It's all original music. They're $20. If you're interested.
Since I pulled out of my drive, darkness tries to swallow me as I think of what I've done. By the time I reach that Tennessee line, you ain't on my mind. And by the time I get to Memphis, I won't need you anymore. Left your ghost and his dirty words back on my front porch. No regrets, no time to spare. You'll be gone. for everybody else. You seem like a safe escape, somewhere I could be myself. But you're a whitewashed tomb, an empty shell, poison oozing out your mouth. You say you're gonna change, but I ain't staying to find out. And by the time I get to Memphis, I won't need you anymore. No time to spare, now I'm moving on. By the time I get to Memphis, you'll be gone. Got nothing on the ice within your veins. And as that southern wind hits my face, I know this time ain't the same. No, I won't be going back again. Of this you can't be sure. And a smile creeps across my face as the pedal hits the floor. And by the time I get to Memphis, I won't need you anymore. No time to spare, now I'm moving on. By the time I get to Memphis, you'll be gone. Yeah, gotta keep on rolling, keep on rolling. I gotta keep on rolling on down. Yeah, I gotta keep on rolling, I keep on rolling, I gotta keep on rolling on down. Yeah, I gotta keep on rolling, I gotta keep on rolling, I gotta keep on rolling on down. Hey, yeah, I gotta keep on rolling, I gotta keep on rolling. No time to spare, now I'm moving on. By the time I get to Memphis, hey, by the time I get to Memphis, you'll be gone.
All right, Joe, we got one more tune here before we get there. Hey, Kwon, no kids up here? People, adults, there's adults, I think, too. I'm not gonna say, like, people, they're not just kids. Humans. We'll be back after. We'll be back in a little while, so don't go anywhere. Or go get something to drink. My goodness.
Well, I was minding my own business. Life was going just fine. Then you walked into the room, and boy, you blew my mind. Heard a diesel engine chug, saw a blinding light. And before I knew it, babe, you hit me like a train. Yeah, knocked me down for the count. Hit me like a train. Yeah, now the rain, no doubt. Don't need no help getting up, doing fine on the ground. Loving everybody. Hit me so hard to knock me off my track. Thought I knew what I was thinking. Now I'm rethinking that. Things that used to make sense, now I just don't understand. Never thought a girl like me could fall so hard for a man. Wasn't part of my plan.
All right. There we go. Let's give another round for Joyann Parker.
We are Sunny's Academy. We are located down 4th Street in downtown White Bear Lake. We have a location on Highway 97 in Forest Lake. We teach at the Shoreview Community Center. And North Branch, we teach through their community ed services in Duluth. And we have locations in Kansas and North Carolina and California and all over. So we want to give you a little demonstration of the basic exercises we do at every class. All classes are started out with some upper body technique, followed by lower body technique, moving into combinations, so you get a full body workout. All of our locations teach a similar format in their classes, so this group of students represents Shoreview, Forest Lake, and White Bear, and they are all very comfortable with the basics that the instructor is now teaching.
Down block, high punch. Yep.
We have have students here that start as young as 6 years old and go up to 60 years old. 67, sorry. We have students in this group that have been in Taekwondo for only 3 months. We have students here who have been in the program for 20 years. The students will now take turns demonstrating their forms or patterns, sometimes called hung. Each color belt has a different form or pattern that they do. We'll start out with the beginners. Our low orange belts just tested, just learned their form last week. Yeah. The next group is going to be our blue and our brown belts. They've all been with us for about a year. The first group of black belts that are going to come out have been with us for at least 2 years. The next group of black belts will be our instructors and master black belts. They've been with the program for 12 plus years. Thank you. we have a couple of young ladies here who are going to do what we call team forms. And at different tournaments, you can compete as a team, and it's more like a synchronized form. Nice job, ladies. They only practiced that one time. They just decided to do it today.
One step.
Our students are all taught different one-step self-defense moves. Each group of colored belts learns a different group of skills. And we have several groups here that are going to demonstrate. So we'll have some orange belts who are going to demonstrate some beginning self-defense skills, to the black belts who are going to demonstrate some more advanced self-defense. One student will be the aggressor, they'll down block and step and punch. The other person will be demonstrating the self-defense. Whatever. By the time they're a black belt, they've learned over 30 self-defense moves in this format, about 35 Hoshin Sul, getting out of when someone grabs you, and 18 or 19 three steps. Hoshin Sul is getting released from a grasp. It's a lot of joint manipulation, and the students don't learn this until they're a black belt.
Yeah.
These are black belt one steps. They're three steps, self-defense moves, similar to the ones the lower ranks did earlier. The next group's going to demonstrate a little bit of free sparring with control. Next group is going to do black belt sparring, where it's three people in a group. You don't want to get in the middle. Jack, stay out of the middle. The last and the most popular part is board breaking, and each of the students has been practicing a specific skill, and they're going to demonstrate board break. We're going to start with some arm breaks. Board holders, come on out. Jeff, have them announce what they're going to break with.
Right. Go ahead, when you're ready.
When our students get to be brown belt level, regardless of their age, part of their tester requirements is to break boards. Christine's going to do a knife hand strike. John is going to do two boards punch. And Anders is going to do side kick. Push the bottom out, Jack. If anybody's interested, they are breaking 1-inch boards. 1-inch, 12 by 12. I know they make it look easy, but it's not. Camille's gonna do a drop kick. Tate's gonna do a jump front snap kick. And Matt's gonna do a two-bar round kick. Going to do a side kick.
Millennial Speed Break.
I believe this is the first time he's tried this. Second time. These two are going to do flying sidekick. Jared will be jumping over three students. And Aveline will be just demonstrating the flying sidekick with no... Too close. Line back up. Well, we all hope you enjoyed our demonstration. A few of our participants were a little bit nervous, but I think they did a great job. Difficult to do it out here on the concrete, but and in the heat. We're right up the street, and we are offering a discount during Marketfest. So